Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Ooh, 10 kills. I could beat my record.
Yeah.
Advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Oh. I got 11 kills. So close beating my record. Fucking bitch camping. Have you watched season 1 yet? Finished season 1? Yeah, I'm gonna start watching season 2 tomorrow probably. So it's like 80% chance you're signing Suarez. It's like 80% chance that you're signing Suarez. Oh, I reckon it's gonna take longer. Remember how long it, how many managers we had? Four.
Blackout.
No? We were down there for like fucking ages. For like seven.
Training time's over.
Since 2008. It took us ages.
Bay doors are open. Exit when ready.
Get us back on track. It was when we signed Suarez in 2013, I think. Then we started, you know, doing bits, and that was only because of Suarez. We didn't have any good players, to be honest. Well, Sterling we created, we didn't buy him. We bought fucking Downing for 20 mil, I'm pretty sure. Well, they gotta do something, cause the Dark Zone... They ruined the Dark Zone.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Yeah, that's what they need. What, is it outside? Yeah. And the story mode was terrible, to be honest. Like, did anyone even like listen to what they were saying? Yeah. There was no good cutscenes after that. It was just boring. I would be embarrassed if I was a developer, to be honest.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Fucking hell. Time to head glitch. This isn't fucking multiplayer, boy. Where the fuck are you, you little pussy? Two people teaming up, right? I wiped out one guy. Supply drop incoming. And then, like, now the other guy's hiding in the corner somewhere. If I just had fucking... oh, there it is. Headshot it with a sniper, bitch. You gotta take away the concussion from the game, though. The concussion is ridiculous.
Be advised.
Like, it stuns you. Oh! Once you're stunned, you're finished.
Call. Supply drop incoming. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Why? That was a fun thing about the game too, you can hear people rage.
advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Why? You know what I reckon? I reckon they didn't mean to take that voice chat on purpose in. I reckon they did by an accident. Get it back. What, so? You had to have it on there, or off. The thing is though, people, that's the reason why popular games are getting popular when they have proximity chat. Like, look how many views it gets on YouTube, like, you know, when people talk shit to each other. Especially when you hear a guy like, fuck you, you motherfucker. And then you talk shit back, and then he's like, you know, cursing at you, and you're just, you know, having a laugh.
Sit rep, circle collapse imminent, get to safety.
Oh my god, it's got looted there. Yeah, I've considered Mortal Kombat. Because Mortal Kombat, actually, you know, deserves some cred. Sure about that? Hold up, I'm patching up first.
Supply drop inbound. Advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Daniel Sturridge will be free this summer, so Daniel Sturridge is not getting a new contract, so Arsenal can sign him.
Sit rep, circle collapse imminent, get to safety.
Yeah, I'll take him. Is it like a good backup? Sturridge is better though, but you know.
Supply drop incoming.
I'm not sure, to be honest. Stop head glitching like a little pussy. Fucking fight.
Relocate to safe zone. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Yeah, where you come? Yeah, there's nothing else to play. Yeah, I'm trying to focus. Like, this guy's being a pussy. I think. Now where the fuck are you? Yeah, yeah, I see you.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Major instability detected. Safe zone evac orders are in effect. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I didn't even break a sweat.
All objectives complete. Stand down.
Yeah, potato aim.